Escobar season has returned.
It's been a long time.